Now children, when you learn a new concept or any concept, it is if you revise it through various activity and exercise, that will be helpful for you, and you can understand in a better way. Why? Because you will think for that, and such type of exercise is familiar ones. Here you have to think which answer should come. So let us start, and you also do practice same way, because here, especially in calendar, counting is always there. Proper counting. If you count properly, then only you will get correct answer. What is instructed, that you have to follow. Okay. So here, calendar banks number one is given. Tuesday comes between dash and dash. Now you have to think days of the week in sequence. Where is Tuesday? And Tuesday comes between. That means Tuesday should be between and some day ahead, some day after. So before Tuesday, Monday, and after Tuesday, Wednesday. In between Tuesday is there. That means Monday and Wednesday. In between Monday and Wednesday, Tuesday falls. So we will write here Monday. Monday. Yes. This way you have to think. Monday and Wednesday. Okay.
Yeah.
Wednesday, Thursday, yes, Thursday, then Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So Monday will be the 5 days after Wednesday, Monday. Okay, so this way we have to count, think, count, and we have to write the correct answer. For this practice is needed. So please, after observing the video, you also do practice like this way, the way your ma'am has taught you, same instruction you follow, tips you follow, and do practice. It will be helpful for you in the next class also. Clear?